Hi, my name is Alyssa Jackson. I was a student at the College of New Jersey and I always wanted to study abroad. And I picked FIE because FIE had a partnership with my college that allowed me to pay the same tuition as if I was still on campus. So the fact that they made it that affordable also made it really accessible. And then I saw the scholarship option and I was like, oh my God, I need to apply. And the first prompt was on diversity and inclusion, so it definitely resonated with me as an Asian American woman. So I remember submitting the essay. I think I submitted it on Friday or Saturday, and I actually heard back by Monday that I had been selected for the scholarship. So it was just a really crazy ride. It was so fast, but I'm really glad everything worked out.